The European Economic Association will be hosting the Economics Job Market in Rotterdam on the 18th and 19th of December 2019.
Rotterdam is the second largest city in the Netherlands. It's a big harbour place with lots of modern architecture. We have a very large school of economics, the Erasmus School of Economics.
The first edition of the European Job Market got a fantastic response. Over 100 institutions from 23 different countries participated, and almost 700 candidates came to be interviewed.
The Spanish Economic Association is very eager to join the European Economic Association and the Royal Economic Society to organize a joint European Job Market. An organized job market for PhD economists was initiated in Spain in 1995. It's really wonderful to see how this idea that was 25 years old grew today into a European-wide event.
I'm so pleased that we are able to join forces with the European Economic Association to create a unified job market.
This is a great opportunity for universities, research institutes, central banks, and financial institutions to recruit graduate students in economics.
Europe has lots of great students in economics. At the same time, we have lots of places that are looking for students. They need to find each other.
The US has been the dominant job market, and increasingly European schools have used the US job market as their place to go and recruit talent.
As economists, we know that missing or malfunctioning markets are one of the major sources of economic inefficiency.
It might be a better idea to have a European marketplace where they can meet. It will lead to a better outcome for everyone.
Being economists, you are aware of the benefits of centralized markets. All universities will be able to participate at a low cost. Students will be able to signal their intention to stay in Europe. And finally, it will help build a European identity.
So as a recruiter, of course, staying in Europe is much more cost effective. It makes it easier for people to travel.
The European market provides a great signaling device and a great opportunity for us to screen candidates.
In economics, we believe in matching efficiently job market applicants with jobs, and this is a great way of doing it.
It will allow us to see a large range of students who we know are interested in the European market in one place.
We want to find the best brains, and the European job market is a place where we can find them.
For students, it's the place to meet potential employers and to attend great lectures.
It's definitely a great experience. In the hotel, at the breakfast buffet, you'd meet Jean Tirole, and was a bit of economist spotting during the whole time.
It's really good. At the end, we are not having separate job markets, one in Spain, one in UK. It's going to be much cheaper for PhD students, to be honest.
London Business School is definitely going to be very interested in the EEA job market.
Goethe University Frankfurt will attend the European job market this year.
The University of Zurich will also participate in the European job market.
Munich will definitely come to Rotterdam.
UCL wants to be part of this game. It's really important for us.
On behalf of the European Economic Association, I look forward to welcoming you in Rotterdam next December.
Long live the European job market.